What's Luke's special ability? Failing a puzzle. That's all he does. Holy crap, the delay on some of this is so annoying.
You know.
Over it, I'm over it, I'm over it.
Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Am I gonna reset over being 1 second behind? Someone convince me not to. So close right now. So annoyed. Starting off in red. Good job not talking to Raymond again. Glad we got a new runner for Last Spectre. It was on emulator, and the game was in French. But still. Glad people are interested. Really wish handheld capture cards weren't so fucking sparse and expensive.
This may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
is how it's done. Good stuff!
How we do it? Oh. Forgot about you, Harold.
My intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed. That should do it. I think I'm in the mood for another.
Weep.
got it, I think. Easy peasy, Professor.
Auto scrollers, yeah.
My word, the Postonius really is a state-of-the-art airship.
Amazing! Look how fast we're going.
I think we're catching up.
Professor, we've got an incoming message.
Well, well, I didn't think you'd have this much fight in you.
It's them.
What do you intend to do with the girl?
Let's just say she has a role to play in our plan. We will not let her go.
I know they're those. Uh-oh, they're coming our way.
Unmanned drones? We've no choice.
I actually found that it's faster on average to get, or it matters which ones you get right or wrong here. I'm gonna try and get the first and sixth set of drones wrong and the rest right. It's gonna save me a few seconds.
Here they come, Professor.
Overall.
We're ready for them. Fear not. That was careless.
Hold on, Professor!
Good.
Just how I would have handled it.
You did it, Professor!
Even getting this one right. Faster.
Nice shot. You did it, Professor.
Which I found surprising.
Look, Professor.
It's their ship.
Looks like we're going to catch them.
I think you may have spoken too soon.
Ah.
Impressive work.
Come on, aim at it.
Good.
You did it, Professor.
Keep it up.
Impressive work. We're taking a shortcut.
Huh, don't tell me we're going through there.
Hold on tight!
Look! There's light up ahead!
We made it!
I'm glad this auto-scroller is in the beginning of the run.
Out of the woods yet.
And you can't actually lose it. Same after crashing into a mountain.
Let's see how you handle this.
Watch yourself, Professor.
I'm ready for them.
can't hold out much longer.
Yeah, it's only a 6-minute auto scroller.
Everyone all right?
Amazing.
Shoot them down!
Dang it. Odd number? Alright. Dang it. Top missile? Or the top missile, the... Top missile! Stop reading my notes. Hitting those missiles wrong is much faster compared to the drones.
Just do this. Luke Triton at your service.
Surprised the magnifying glass doesn't automatically come up for this one. Normally it does for story required puzzles. This one wants to be special.
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
It's gonna be a while before I get comfortable in a new chair playing the 3DS. Every time I'd laugh, I don't know why. Stop. Much better time. I could still save more time in 2 as well. That was a decent chapter 1. Alright, time for the run killer. Stupid puzzle 13. Worst puzzle ever, really. Well, no. Hard to remember. I would still say the star drawing in Curious Village. Definitely the worst puzzle in any Layton game. That puzzle makes me cry. I'm with you, Luke. What? No idea what they're talking about. Where's puzzle time? I hope that's right.
Here's my answer.
Yep. That was slower than last time, but could have been worse. I was right on it. I disagree.
I've got a good feeling about this one. All in a day's work. Thank you.
faster than last time.
Here we go. Yes, I got it.
Here's my answer.
Easy puzzle. Definitely never struggled with that.
Critical thinking is the key to success.
People. These camera pans give me time to drink my coffee. Please.
This was quite the conundrum. And there we have it. intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Surprise, I'm losing time. Don't. Whatever. Still more ahead than I was last run.
Maybe this is it. The professor's apprentice saves the day.
Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself. Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself.
What's up, Snoogan? How you doing?
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
Okay. Hope you're feeling better. Didn't mean to catch up on what we were talking about. I apologize for bad memories. How is work and stuff still pretty busy, I imagine? Letting it go? Alright. What's up, Ikuyo? Thank you for the good luck. Work is super crazy and super busy. Still doing 60 hours a week, 6 days a week. Holy fuck. I took off today, though. Money's great, at least. Moving to a different apartment? Nice. Look at that. Japanese input puzzle. Gotta love those. Definitely. I reset a earlier run for this because of me interacting with a chair behind Morrel, wondering why the fuck Morrel won't speak to me, and then I talk to somebody else who had a puzzle, and then I'm like, I'm not doing. I didn't want to talk to you. This is a better pace than last run, at least, by 2 seconds. I'm happy with it.
Logical thinking is essential in my line of work.
Yeah, I posted in the Discord. Well, that I timed everything. I also said it in your stream last night.
There we have it.
But yeah, I timed everything completely and knew New puzzle order. Saves about 25 seconds. Overall. Not huge, but it's still pretty significant for a game with no RNG. Wrong way. Am I okay? Not okay. Help, help, help.
Right, I'm all set.
No one saw that.
I'm in top form today.
Yeah, most of the reroute is taking out a handful of puzzles that you did, like, on the way to things versus just doing more Keats puzzles. Turns out, Keats is faster, still.
You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Like the lamp puzzle in chapter 1, right next to Prima. Don't do that anymore. Turns out it's pretty slow. I also did like a test run last night, very slow and kind of a D-rust, but I still PB'd by 8 seconds. Come on. Shit. All the details of my timing and which puzzles I chose are in the Ultimate Latent Dock. I try and post people's routing and stuff in there. If you're curious.
Right, I'm all set. I'm in top form today.
Alright, have fun at work. Hope things aren't too crazy. Thank you for the good luck. And thank you for coming by.
Intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Thank you.
Golding. Good stuff.
Allow me to demonstrate. A truly elegant puzzle.
done.
This is how we do it.
Good stuff.
Here, to submit.
My intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Want an answer? How's this? Piece of cake. I'm fairly sure about this. Oh, I did it!
Thank you. Right, I'm all set. I'm in top form today.
That should do it. I think I'm in the mood for another.
And knock him down. Huh, that was a cinch. Here is my answer. I enjoyed that.
Thank you.
is my answer. I enjoyed that.
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
I just do this. Luke Triton at your service.
My intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Thank you.
Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself.
I've got it, I think. Easy peasy, Professor. Okay, Emmy, time to shine. Bring on the next one.
Thank you. done.
That's how we do it.
Good stuff. Want an answer? How's this? Piece of cake.
Thank you.
Yo, Gravel. Thanks for the good luck. Hope you're doing better. Yeah, I finished climbing the full extent of the game yesterday and made a new route. Supposed to be about 25 seconds faster, but I also haven't run this game in like 6 months. And I'm much better at late in games since then. So, this had a big PB coming, no matter what.
You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentleman.
I just gotta finish without failing a puzzle, without talking to someone I don't want to talk to, going into a puzzle I'm not supposed to go into. Can't stand doing that. I'll reset instantly. Cool. Hope the move goes pretty easily. Are you moving far? Or just like into another apartment? Town or something? Or I guess another house even. Now that I live in an apartment, I assume everybody lives in an apartment. All your units, same apartment? Oh cool, that means you don't have to go far. Yeah, I decided this past weekend that I've done enough casual games the past couple months. I'm gonna jump back into speedrunning. So I picked up where I left off. I timed the 4th and 5th Layton games. I just finished timing this one. The 7th one is already figured out. Well, the versus Ace Attorney, and then all I have to do is time the Layton Mystery Journey game, and then I'm done with Layton. Move on to other goals. How has Kirby 64 been for you? Nice, congrats on your massive PB. What was the new time? That I missed it. .08.39, nice. Like 35 seconds or something, right? 30 seconds. Big jump. I need to focus on this puzzle. This puzzle sucks. Am I forgetting? Grab the blue one. All right, that wasn't great.
You know, I think
should have practiced that one a little more.
Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
So what Kirby game are you gonna be running now? Nightmare in Dreamland, nice. Any goal time? The 45? The record in that game is like a 42? Right? Oh shit, what am I thinking of? I remember watching people grind that game. Definitely punishing. Now I'm trying to think of what I was thinking of. I don't even know.
That should do it.
That's a big jump in time commitment.
I'm in the mood for another.
Especially if you plan on grinding it down. Yeah, you, you do some extra things, glitchless, to prepare for the later game versus Boogie, but it's not much different. I plan to get world record. I mean, I already got it, but, probably improving it. I have all the any percent and all story puzzle records for, well, I have all the any percent records except for Leighton Mystery Journey on the 3DS. I haven't done a run of that game. And I have all the all story puzzle records except for the two side games because I haven't done a run of them. But those I plan on doing at some point. Well, some point soon. Because this is the last main game. I do need to go back and grind my all story puzzle times in the games I'm not happy with. Which is most of them. But I'll be done with any percent, at least for all but the first game. I definitely won't just stick with Layton though.
Let's shed some light on this one.
I mean, compared to what I normally do, this isn't really a time commitment for me. I'm known for doing stupidly long runs. But, I need to grind Evoland 2 back down, because, I mean, that's probably what I'm going to focus on, maybe along with Layton, I don't know yet, because after I got my most recent PB, I found another glitch that saves another 3 minutes or so, as well as my run wasn't good. Yeah, once I started running Evoland 2, I found a, well, in the older version of the game, there was Out of Bounds, but in the newer version, there wasn't that I found Out of Bounds. It was only useful in one area, though. But it saved about 5 minutes, the one area that you could do it. And then I found a sequence break in a dungeon right after the most recent PB that saves 3 minutes. Also found... Oh, I didn't find. Someone else found that. One of the auto-scroller sections of the game actually moves faster on a harder difficulty. Meaning I now have to do that now. About 40 seconds faster. But it's already hard enough. Etc, etc. Yeah, I need to do that. Alright, the long-ass chapter is finally done. Now I have a puzzle grind. And then a race to the end. Time saved. this chapter I can save probably a good amount on, because this was really slow. My unpracticed attempt, which I still PB'd on. We'll see, though. Twenty-two puzzles. Didn't realize it was that much.
Piece of cake.
I think. Easy peasy, Professor.
That was not good, but it could have been a lot worse.
Critical thinking is the key to success.
That was better.
This was quite the conundrum. And there we have it. Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
I'm fairly sure about this. I did it.
The Frozer. I see you come in announcing your title. We all know you're a god gamer.
Maybe this is it. The Professor's Apprentice saves the day!
You're right. I hope that's right. That was...
This is how it's done.
A little meh. Okay, good.
Good stuff.
I mean, a lot of my world records are arguably uncontested at the moment. So it's not really that great, I guess, but I don't really worry about that. I'm just going for times I'm happy with. Runs that I feel are decent overall. Yeah, be nice. I've been... Well... fuck off. I did,
How's this?
Hint, and by hint I mean threaten him with running the game after I done routing, cause time save. I didn't actually threaten. I did mention that I will be retiming and making a new route, but we'll see. I didn't do that. I lost my train of thought there. That's not good. That was poop. Very much bad.
Try this. Puzzles are a tonic for the mind.
Man, that one looks so much better when done fast.
All in a day's work.
Imagine, right?
Try this. Puzzles are a tonic for the mind.
This one. All in a day's work.
That just felt weird.
Right. Today.
I skip a puzzle? I skip a puzzle.
Right, I'm all set.
Doesn't feel right.
Top form today.
I should be at 69 puzzles after
here is my answer.
This grind. Not that I missed something.
I enjoyed that.
That looks right. Weird. I thought it was different.
Allow me to demonstrate. A truly elegant puzzle.
This was quite the conundrum. And there we have it.
I should be right. I didn't even double check.
Shed some light on this one.
Mountains and North.
Excellent, if I do say so myself.
Great. Now, just finish the story.
I knew I'd get it right.
Actually, I do one more puzzle on the side. I think that was faster. Felt faster, kind of. All I wanted was a 245. This is a lot more than I asked for.
Want an answer? How's this? Piece of cake.
You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Yeah, Macintosh is dead. Alright, last non-story puzzle we do.
You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit. Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself.
And I can use the bathroom. 30 more minutes.
Allow me to demonstrate. A truly elegant puzzle.
Look at the door, please.
no. I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Final puzzle check, making sure I finish 75 puzzles. Good to go. Let it go. Much camera panning in this chapter. What's active?
Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself.
It is, though. Escalate. Well, that's a big time save. Damn. Didn't think it'd be that much. 30 more seconds? Okay. Sure. It is. Think of it. Oh, forgot about that. Why would I ever think Emmy would be?
Thank you.
you please? Thank you.
You know, I think this may be it.
Is this the newest Layton game? No.
Is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Catriel and the Millionaire's Conspiracy is the newest one. Came out in 2016 on the 3DS, 2018 on the Switch, I believe. 2018 as a remaster. At least I think that's what it is. The years. But thank you for the good luck. Have fun. And try. Have RTA in the background. Good luck. Get that, Recky.
No puzzle shall stand in my way.
Shut up, Descalay.
Thank you, thank you. I'm here all week.
Is being on pace with your current run pretty good? Like, did you have an insane early game or something? Biggest time loss is 5 seconds. That's not a lot.
The professor's apprentice saves the day.
I believe in the record soon. Alright, I practice this one. Don't fuck it up. Did it.
Ha, child's play.
That should save me some time.
Was there ever any doubt?
Ooh. Luigi's Mansion. Be interesting to see that.
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
I thought I did better than that. Even saving time. 1 second. Bad still?
This was quite the conundrum. And there we have it.
Hey, one more puzzle. Go. Finish the run.
What, go.
Hey, Descalade's not dead. Right, last puzzle completed. Gotta end the run now. Pokemon XD, like 4,000 or something. Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom. I can't skip this cutscene.
What's going on?
The Azran Sanctuary has fulfilled its purpose. And so too have I. I thank you all.
Aurora!
I must fade into obscurity along with the Azran. That is my fate. I am the last of the Azran Golems. My body will soon cease to function.
I'm sorry.
No! Stop! Come with us!
You must go quickly.
Very well. Let's go. Luke!
Farewell, Leighton.
Descalade!
I never realized Bronev was standing with us there. Makes sense.
It's so clear to me now.
Not observant.
Humans have evolved and grown.
Mm.
They surpassed even the Azran. Mm. Indeed, they are a wonderful people in their own right. The Azran can rest in peace now. Humanity will live on and build a better future. Goodbye, Professor Layton. Goodbye, Luke. We were only together for a short while, but I enjoyed every minute of it. Thank you. Perhaps one day, I will be reborn as a human being. A wonderful human being, like you.
One more unskippable cutscene.
It's over, isn't it?
Yes.
You're mine, Brunev! Looks like your number's up!
Theodore Brunev. I thought you should know that's your real name. You're mistaken. My name is Herschel Layton. I need no other name. No, you don't. Herschel Layton. Farewell. I could never call you father. My parents are Roland and Lucille. However, perhaps we will meet again one day. As fellow archaeologists and as friends.
How is that a 4-second gold? What the fuck?